first one that he throws is pummeled, and a rude greeting. So they got the home run ball back for TJ Friedl on his first career hit. But the reason they got it back so fast is because Mookie Betts was shouting up there, getting the guy's attention, and he said, "Hey, that's the first hit for that kid. We need the ball. I promise you, I'll bring you something else." And so the guy trades out a TJ Friedl home run ball for a Mookie Betts bat.